that. And then our arenas are down there where you pulled in. Yeah. On the right is dressage, and on the left is the hunter jumper. And then we have some boarders that run barrels, and you know, we've got basically a little bit of everything here. Mm-hmm. I came from a Western background, but ride English and or Western. And my daughter rides dressage. She's qualified to go to regionals.
Oh, wow.
Dressage is beautiful.
Yeah,
it is beautiful.
A lot of muscle. She's like works out at the gym 3 times a week.
Oh,
she's
my
like,
goodness. I have to
be in fit. I have to be in shape.
Yeah, you do.
Look
you
at
do.
Him. He is beautiful.
Well,
look at that.
She actually did shows.
Gorgeous.
She would actually go ahead and do like the hunting shows. And then
we have shows here as well.
I was looking at that on your website's awesome. It gives
you
a lot of information.
Yeah, we try to keep it up.
Yeah. David, look.
Okay, so when do you want to start? What are you looking at? What are you thinking?
I was going to start in a couple weeks.
Okay.
If that would work for you.
And then do you want to come out during the week or weekends or what works for you on that?
Right now, weekends. Only
yeah.
Before.
So just, like,
oh, yeah, because they know. They know. And if they know they can get you pulling over on you,
oh, yeah,
they will.
They'll try every rider.
Oh,
so
yeah.
So you start with someone who barely tries anything. And
right.
Then you go to someone who has
yeah.
A little bit more. And then we go up the levels depending on what you want.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Some of them just are that way, but he's already trying to breed. He's like,
oh, you have four?
Yes,
we're the angels.